Hello, folks. Hope you're having a great day, and hope your guitar playing is going great as well. Wanted to show you a song that brings back a lot of memories for me, Lyin Eyes by the Eagles. And why I say this is that this is 1981. I've been playing guitar for a few years, and I knew, like, you know, your chords in the open position really well. I've had a couple of teachers, been playing probably for about 5 years at this point, and knew my bar chords really well, but I did not know anything about rhythm guitar. I didn't know that there was such a concept, to be honest with you, and I just been working on my fretting hand. So I went to this teacher, who's actually still teaching today. He's been teaching 45 plus years, and his name is Rob Jackson here in Nashville, Tennessee. Great guy, great teacher. So, you know, it's the first day of the lesson, and he has me playing, and he determined, you know, right off the bat, he said something like, you know, your rhythm playing sucks, or something like that. But anyway, so one of the first songs, I guess it may have been the first song we worked on, was Lyin Eyes. And he wanted me to be able to do, for those of you all who played long enough, just that standard down, down, up, up, down rhythm to be able to get that this rhythm pattern to this song. So, you know, I was going. And I couldn't do it. My left hand, this hand was fine. Switching chords, I would have to stop. So I really worked hard on it. After that lesson, I went and worked hard on it for a week or so, and I was able to get it. So I spent a lot of time on it that week. And then we went from... Then we went... So anyway, I just have great memories of that. We were sitting, we had this practice room. It was really small. It's an old place. It's been around, and it's still around now, but it's relocated. But it Cotton Music, and it was in Hillsborough Village, for those of you all who might know where that is. But yeah, it's a small little practice room, and I remember sitting there learning this song. So anyway, I have since kind of changed the rhythm pattern, how I like to play it. I mean, you can play it that way. That's perfectly fine. Sounds great as far as I'm concerned. But my rhythm pattern now is more of a down, 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 up, down, up. There's different ways you can play it. You know, find something that's comfortable for you. But that's kind of how I like to do it nowadays. But anyway, so let's get into it like we normally do. We're going to start at the intro and then work our way through the song. So the chords of the intro is... So that's G, okay, G major 7. What I'm doing here, my second finger is at the third fret of the low E, and then I'm muting the fifth string. Then I'm at the my fourth is open, D, like the D is open, G is open, B is open. My first finger is on the second fret of the high E string. So it's G, G major 7, C. C minor 7, which is, if you play A minor, just take your third finger off where that D string is open. The D7, back to G. All right. There's also the what this is, I'm at the G string, playing G4 and then pulling off to G2, and then I'm doing another pull off to the open G string. Then I'm going G2, G4 to D2. Open G, and this is, that is, basically I'm playing like a on the G and D string, the voicing is similar to a D chord, how you typically run. I have my first finger on G2 and my second finger on B3 as opposed to my third finger. So, and I'm doing a hammer on the G to G, from G2 to G4. And then back, G2, and back to G4. Open G, D4, open G. And then we're at, and this is, my second finger is on G4 and my first finger is on B3. Then I'm hammering to G5 and B5. I have my third and fourth finger on G5 and B5. And then playing, going back to G4 and B3. Now I'm a whole step down. That is G2 and B1, sliding to G4 and B3, then back at G2 and B1, open B and string, and open B and G. I'm hammering to G2 and B1, and I'm at G open, B open, D4 and G2, sliding back a half step to D4 and G1, and then all right, so now we're at the verse. So we're going City Girl, sing, that's G, G major 7, early to C.
City Girl, sing to find out early.
To A minor, how to open doors. A minor 7,
to just a smile, with just a smile.
To D7,
Ritual Man, to
G.
G major 7, won't have to worry. She'll dress up on A minor 7, is all in lace.
C,
go and stop.
Okay.
Late at night, the big old house gets lonely. I guess every form of rage has its price. Breaks the heart, and no one love is only. Given to a man with a mind to see, old as eyes.
So she does it again.
We must go out for the G major 7 to see.
To
A minor 7, or A minor to A minor 7 to D.
To D7.
But he knows where's A G. G major 7, where's his name?
C, she is headed A minor 7 to the G, C, side of town. Then you do a C to G. Now we're at the chorus. That's a
you can't hide.
That's G. This is a C over G. So what I'm doing here, my third finger is at the low E on the sixth string third fret, and I'm muting fifth string. Don't play the fifth. Okay, and then I'm at my second finger is at D two, open G, first finger at B one, fourth finger at the first string five. Back to G, then you do this, okay, and your smile, E minor, B minor 7, is thin disguise, A minor 7, D 7, thought by now, G 7, you realize, C, to A, okay, then to A minor 7, ain't no way to hide lying eyes. Goes back to this part. So let's take this, let's go from the intro. I'm just going to play the chords. I'm not going to play the single note opening. And we'll go from the intro to the end of the first chorus. And because the other verses in the chorus are exactly the same. Okay? So here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. So that's basically it. The ending where there, I think, goes through three or four times. They're saying something like, "Honey, you can't hide your eyes." It's going just from A minor 7 to D 7 to G 7. Basically it right there. So Okay, gang. Thank you very much for watching. And if you will, please hit subscribe and like and comment. Let me know where you're from and where you are in your guitar playing journey. I really appreciate you watching the video. And I will see you soon in another video. You all have a great day. All right. Take care.